Young woman, we to have the pleasure of your company or not? Stand on the line, please. Check that list of your belongings and then sign it.
You'd fiddle with this other girl.
Yes, it does matter.
He did it. My husband.
Notice if you'd only said something, it'd have fed.
Greg, I killed him.
That's right. Now rub your hand over it. Make sure we haven't got any wrinkles.
Whatever made you do a silly thing like that? I must have been too busy thinking about that poor bloody kid you buried alive.
Yeah, that's what must have happened, B.
No! Children!